Dude, congratulations.
Thank you so
making
much.
Making the Let's Make Moves logo. Yo, guys, this is our champion of the first Smash Ultimate Major. His name is Tweak. He's 20 years old. He's from New Jersey and lives in Ohio now.
Yeah.
Tell me about your run.
So singles, doubles went really well. I kind of just had a feeling Wario would be really good in teams. Me and Cosmos haven't really played doubles together. I mean, we played in Smash 4, so it's something. But doubles went super well. We destroyed everyone. And singles, so I haven't been playing much because I've been visiting my family and all the Christmas stuff and whatnot. So I was kind of just coming up with like flowcharts for when to pick characters in certain matchups and stages and whatnot. And I decided for this tournament I was going to start DK in pretty much every set and then use Chrom or Cloud accordingly. And I decided when Chrom is better than Cloud and vice versa. And it went, I did that for most of the tournament, and towards the end, Wario just like appeared.
Dude, there are a lot of people out there who saw you winning in Smash 4 with Cloud, with Bayonetta. Of course, you also won a lot of things with Bowser Jr., right?
Yeah.
And then controversy stirs. People don't like seeing the top tier characters over and over again. But I think you really made a huge statement today. Silenced any doubters who said you're possibly carried by a character. I think that's just absolutely nonsense.
Yeah.
What do you think of, you know, how strong each of your characters is in this game?
I think overall, especially when I'm playing well, I think DK is my best. I think my Chrom is a little inconsistent, but it hasn't really, it's some of my highest peaks with Chrom, but he's really tough sometimes. And Wario is kind of like DK. I have a lot of years on Wario. Like, some people might not know that I used him a lot in Smash 4,
right,
especially
yeah.
at the start. I at one point I mained him, probably a year or so. And so I have a lot of Wario experience, and he seems pretty good in a lot of matchups. There's definitely some matchups where Wario like can't do anything, but
right. That's
just Wario's life sometimes.
For sure, and you're
I play Cloud as well, but he hasn't been showing up really. I actually think he's a better character than Chrom though.
Okay, wow, that's a bold statement.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Well, yeah, man, you're a player who has background in Melee, Brawl, Smash 4, and now Ultimate as well. Mm-hmm. So how do you think that's influenced your playstyle, your outlook on the game?
I've kind of always been able to play whatever character I want. So I've just been experimenting a lot. The movement's pretty crazy in this game, and that's kind of always something that's been probably my biggest strength period in Smash. So I've been loving this game so far. I miss Smash 4 Bayo, but
I have a lot of options.
So yeah, exactly. I won't be saying that often because it'll get people upset. But
yeah, come get this guy.
But I love a lot of the characters in this game. I feel like I haven't found a character I like. Am obsessed with, and I want to know everything. And like, maybe DK. That's about it. But
okay.
I just have a lot of characters I really like. No one I'm like obsessed with yet.
Gotcha.
Kind of still searching.
I guess just to close things out, how were you feeling about the event? Any shout-outs you want to give, etc.? Closing thoughts?
The tournament was great. I feel like a lot of people thought it was going to run super late just because a lot of people, but it went fine. I mean, I'm pretty biased because I won, so it feels like a great experience to me, but everyone seemed to have a good time. Shout-outs to my girlfriend, Sydney. Shout-outs to my family. For putting up with me over Christmas break. Shout out to all my friends and the people I practice with.
Hey, man, I'm glad we got you home to your family for a week early.
Yeah, it was good. I definitely haven't seen them in a while. I needed it.
Sweet. All right, well, again, congratulations, Sweet.
Thank
We're
going to
do
man.
The award ceremony,
okay.
Give you a medal and a trophy.
Yep.
So stay tuned, guys. We'll be back in just 1 second. And
I'm going to join you, bro.
Yeah? Me and you, or you and Tweak?
No, me and you.
All right, yo, we're going to talk to Joe, and then we're going to do the award ceremony.